Alright, we're here today, and the way the devil is fine changed, so we're gonna need Adler API 1.20.1, and we'll also need the resource pack in order to even work. Alright. I'll put the site in the description. And it will work. Pam and Salt Forge do that now. So, search Forge. That 1.20.1. Click this recommended. It'll take you to this. And I put the 5 second countdown. Click skip. And go download. Then you open the file. Then you open this. Window will show up and click OK. I already have it installed, so I don't need to install it again. Next, you're going to want to go to the site. You're going to click this. Go to the site. Here is where your questions are answered, and here are the data pack, resource pack, and mod download. Download it all from here. Use at 8% add the data, and then click .minecraft, load the mods, sort all the files in here, and then grab the resource pack, toss that baby in here, and it should be set. It should work. Optifine 1.20 is not out yet. If I use it in a free build, it will crash. So, yeah. With all for the day, I'll put the sign in the description. And that's all. Bye.